question.
Hopefully. Hopefully.
We've never had an issue in our lives. Alright, so first five between Ego and Chaos.
Sure. Demo.
Luke versus Ryu. Ego didn't want to be boring and played Ryu as well. So bait.
Already.
Ooh, the firm.
Ooh, already. That guy's is going to work.
No, it's good. Well, Ego. But yeah.
Body slam.
Oh, it's Ego. I'm sorry.
Throw mix-ups. Very real in this game. Very scary.
Round two. Body slam.
Ooh, nice mix up. Getting a lot of counter hits. Seeing Ego with a lot more confirms, but Chaos with a lot more throw mix.
Yeah.
Oh my god, the
damage. The combo.
Oh, he's dead, I think.
Oh!
I think he's dead.
There we go. That's the kind of kill.
Yep.
Yep.
Well, he spent all his meter. Chaos has three bars. Oh wait, no, that was the end. Yep. I forgot. Go up 1 point, it is a first to five.
Man, this first to five.
I think he could have confirmed there, but he's not really sure. Drive impact is going to be very strong early on.
Splatoon.
Kind of like that.
Yeah. The stuff on the crown reminds me of Splatoon.
Yeah, there's a lot of graffiti art style in this game. Again with the throw mix-up.
Yeah. A lot of throws going on right now.
Yep. I think Ego doesn't quite have the combos right now. Or at least not, you know, the big optimals with drive rush and all that, but he's got the mix. He's got classic Street Fighter experience. Just won the Street Fighter 4 exhibition 2 weeks ago. Dang, that damage. Ooh. Oh, punish counter. Yep, he tried to parry on wake up. Yeah. And he gets a punish counter, which means more damage. I like the animation it does. When you get a punish counter, it like zooms in on the throw.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's cool, man.
A lot of jumping going on.
Yeah.
Very jumpy.
Ooh.
Alright.
Ooh. 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 Body slam. There we go.
Sexy.
Down kick.
Oh, fix himself. Alright.
Uppercut.
Oh, scary to be in the corner. Yep.
Graffiti.
Excellent read. We can't punish it.
Bow.
Oh,
yeah.
No. Oh, no. That was it. That was a missed input if I've ever seen one.
Loop.
Well.
Pointing at the cameras.
Well, exhibition not over, but we have to reset the game because it only lets you play three matches before it resets. Kind of annoying that they did that, but I guess I understand why. Yep, in the demo you can only play as Luke. Ryu.
Alright, let's get it!
We got two Lukes.
Yeah, I'm switching to Luke. See if it works out. I don't know if he has more experience with Luke or something.
Yeah.
I doubt it, but.
There we go. Oh. Off the punch and kick town. Got kick.
Yeah. I think, in general, we'd like to see more anti-airs on both sides. Grabbed him right out of that overhead. Not hitting him with it.
Max him with the Splatoon. Reaction.
Incredible. I believe it's 23 frames, I think. Maybe a little more. It's definitely reactable, but it's tough in the moment. Especially when you're worrying about throw, drive rush, jump in, etc.
Look at that damage. That's like half a health bar. Yeah.
Ooh, driver rushing in. Oh, he's burnt out. He can't use the X moves. He can't drive impact. Can't drive rush.
He can't do anything.
When you're burnt out and somebody makes you block something, you're way more than you were before.
Yeah. But besides that, we got a KO.
Seeing some life in chaos. Overhead. I'm pretty sure you can combo off of that rush overhead, but you might have to hit meaty with it, actually.
Yeah.
About this game is that there's basically no boss rings.
Yeah.
There's only like a couple buttons that have them.
This is a demo after all.
Yeah, it is a demo.
Whoa. That reminded me of Injustice a bit.
Oh,
there we go.
I don't
know. Ooh. Bam! That's a KO.
I guess it was maybe the hit in front of the row.
Yeah.
Possibly. Tried to pull a Daigo. Bring back 2013. Yeah. Ooh, nice anti-air. Oh. That's what I'm talking about. Even if you block it, it's not good.
Yeah.
They get a combo for it. Ooh, dash up throw.
Body slam.
Not undoable, but he kind of... I guess he's trying to shimmy.
Yeah. Boom.
Oh, just barely too far away from the wall.
Uppercut KO.
Camera. Alright, 4-2. Gotta reset it again. Capcops don't want us having too much fun.
Yep. Oh, Capcom.
I don't really like Luke. I don't like his design, but the stuff he can do is actually pretty fun.
His arms, though.
Oh, yeah, he's got the Popeye arms.
Yep, he's got the Popeye arms.
I think he got buffed even in the demo. I think he was worse in the beta and they buffed him a little bit. People want to play him.
Alright, let's get it!
Yep.
All right. Round one. Fight.
Yep. All right. Luke finding his gun once again.
Yep. Ooh, jabbed him out. And with the throw mix. Yep, yep, now. Very little plus frame, but dashing out is very real this game, unless you do a drive. Himself out.
Yeah.
That's dangerous.
He places it on the throw.
Yeah. I gotta keep the offense right here. He does not want to start blocking things.
Yeah.
Oh, man. He actually came out really well after.
Quick recovery. Yeah. Well, somewhat.
But one of them is burnt out.
Yeah. And now it's KO.
I thought that was punishable. But alright. Victory to Ego. He's won. Congratulations to Ego. Good show.
Lego my Ego.
Nice to see you.